Matthews comes back out with Marner. Vlasic drops it off. Marner intercepts. Here go the Leafs. Four of them invade the Shark zone. Matthews, Kerfoot down low. Marner, tick, tack, goal. And the Leafs get one back on a beauty as Morgan Rielly sets up Mitch Marner.
Well, what a play by Marner to the stick after a turnover in the offensive zone. Marner again looking to see who he's got with him. Off the stick of Matthews, down low, and Morgan Rielly almost passed the net.
A pass to Nylander, unable to connect on that. Now down low to Tavares. Had a pair of power play goals last Saturday. Marner to Rielly. And Marner took the shot. High tip score! John Tavares down low. Banks that off Peterson. Another Tavares power play goal.
Couldn't get that foot anchored against the post and a heads up play. Look at that little adjustment at the end by Tavares. Watch how he just curls his stick and gets it up right off the top of the pad.
Rielly hustles back to take it away from Grant.
Twice now, Anaheim's forward has had down pressured on the half wall guy for Toronto, causing a turnover.
In comes Marner, drops it off to Nylander. William Nylander centers it. Matthews shoots, scores! Austin Matthews, power play goal! And the Leafs have grabbed a 1-0 lead.
Off the entry, nice little cross and drop. And here we talk about trying to pressure on the half wall, but William Nylander leaves both forwards in the dust, and that opens up.
We'll try and work it out again. Philadelphia making changes.
See, the goal has gone to the legs of the Flyers, too. That was a good, hard, aggressive forecheck to try to get back in the game.
Look at that move! Tavares in front! Score! What a beauty! The captain, John Tavares!
Determined effort. Matthews makes
Tavares and Nylander, the top group, and Matthews with an early chance. Marner gets it back, swings it out to the line, but nobody home, and they'll reload back inside the Leaf line. Here comes Nylander in, dashing in, cutting in. Nylander in front, scores! Austin Matthews from Nylander, and the Leafs lead.
Goalies are just odd, right, Bush?
Yeah, they are for the most part. You're right. But, yeah, it's almost like Toronto is in that, you know, a change of scenarios.
Marner centers. They score! John Tavares puts the Leafs in front.
Keeping his team in. This is the first shot on goal for the Toronto Maple Leafs in this period. Nick Robertson, who'd been out of the lineup as a healthy scratch for the last two games, the feed to Marner. And Marner, who's just so good at distributing the puck, is able to find a wide open Tavares on the back goal, on the back door. And
this is Matthews with Tavares and Marner. Marner works in, shoots, score! Mitch Marner ties the game with a wrist shot, top shelf.
Wow, starts with Austin Matthews taking attention of three different guys, and then Marner, a little backhand toe drag that takes it underneath the supporting forward, Nicholas Waugh, back against the grain glove side. Just a flurry of stick play. That drag there, and then keeping it loose.
Rielly drops it back. Look at the ice times now for Vegas, climbing near 2 minutes.
Look at Waugh trying to escape here.
Rielly in for Marner, hooks it back, Lugan shoots, scores! Timothy Lugan has got two!
Play to recognize and take advantage. Here's Morgan Rielly working Nick Waugh. He can't close on you. Drawing a couple more and the give and go. What a play by Mitch Marner. Takes it through the seam. That's a no-looker. Right in the wheelhouse for Timmy Lilgren. His second of the night on a one-timer.
Tavares works that back to Rielly. Centered and Marner reaching for it. Just missed on that. Marner to Nylander. Back for Rielly, stops it back across. Nylander, a hard shot, scores! He's got it that time! And the game is tied at two!
Maybe a power play goal in the end after all, as quick give and go catches the Smith one back and forth. He's trying to find the puck to the left side of the pile. It gets down to his knee.
Rielly across, the captain's got it down low, and Marner will kick it back to Tavares. Had trouble with that. Myers there. Marner centers. Matthews scores! Power play goal! On the board.
Have a I mentioned before the chance where Matthews wanted the puck. He didn't get it this time. Just a rocket of a pass. There's a little tip there by Tavares. In all alone and just a perfect shot.
Now Tavares back the other way. Tavares spins back. Throws it rink wide. Riley sends it back in front. Marner scores! Tavares to Riley. To Marner to the back of the net. And the Leafs lead 2-0.
So it's a nice play here. John Tavares spots Morgan Riley coming way on the far side. That's a tough backhand pass to make all the way across the ice. And Morgan Riley then puts it back against the grain to Mitch Marner as two guys are drawn to Riley. And Mitch Marner takes all the time afforded to him to go back against the grain one more time to sweep it in.
Tavares has gone to the bench, needed a new stick. Bunting will come on to take his spot at net front. Morgan Riley, Marner down low. There's Bunting, in front scores! Austin Matthews, and the Marner streak is 11. Which opens up the middle, a little rotation up high. Riley goes over to his left, out high comes Marner, down low, and then just look at everybody back down.
Set up, good keep at the line. Matthews holds his own, gets it back from Tavares. Morgan Riley across, Marner scores! Looks like it was tipped in front, and the Leafs have the icebreaker.
Front of the net in good position. Here's a chance to clear it, and Matthews able to keep it in. Goes down low, kick out, and then Tavares off to the side of Luukkonen. Gets this one right off his stick. And just a good play by Marner, who keeps his point streak intact. That one flies through right off the shin pad of Tavares.
But the Leafs go to work on the power play. Their third two power play goal game of the year on Saturday. Scores! It's John Tavares in game 300 against his old team.
In the first two power plays against Buffalo, here you got 8 seconds, a one face-off, and how about this quick movement? The triangle offense there just worked to perfection. Sorokin's deep in his net, unable to make the play, a little too over-aggressive by Pollock.
Matthews not able to get it through to the net.
Marner unable to come up with that puck deep in New Jersey ice. Now, centers, scores, John Tavares, and it's a 14-game point streak for Mitch Marner.
You could see by the reaction of Tavares, this was all Marner's hard work in the corner. Off the bench, kind of gets lost. Here's just a battle for a puck, an easy play for Siegenthaler, but a nice cut in there by Hamilton. Three New Jersey Devils out, and Tavares comes right down the pipe. Look at the extra effort. On his knees, backhand on the tape, and right in the five hole is...
Can't say that Murray and Samsonov haven't been exactly what the Leafs were hoping for when they went out and acquired two guys that had some question marks about them.
Leafs are seventh in the league in team save percentage. Long shot score! Marner's point streak continues. That was tipped in front. And the Leafs have grabbed a 1-0 lead early on.
Wild get the puck out here to the point, and Marner just with a wrist shot in on the net, and all kinds of layers of screen there between Goligoski and Dumba. Fleury trying to look over top of the traffic, does not pick the puck up at all, and it goes in right over top of his shoulder, and the Toronto Maple Leafs strike first.
A pass just out of the reach of Cali Yarncroke. Up on the wing along with Austin Matthews, and here is Marner in. Mitch Marner scores! It's a beauty! 40 seconds in, and make that point streak 16 games!
Turnover by the Penguins. Look at all the black sweaters thinking that the puck's going deep. What a smart play there by Matthews, just turning it on, and then it's all Mitch Marner. Great composure, fakes the shot here. Once he's got the Smith going down, it's just all movement as he falls down into the corner, but just great patience there. Gets the puck away.
Paul shovels it to head to Marner, turns it to Yarncroke, kicks it back, and away goes Giordano. 8 consecutive 20-minute games for Giordano. Marner in! Scores! Mitch Marner! And it is a 17-game point streak and a 3-1 Leaf lead.
Well, he's right in the back pocket of Daryl Sittler and Eddie Olchuk right now, only one game. He comes from deep down in the corner where he was an outlet for his defenseman. He gets the puck, he gets it out of the zone, it goes back to Giordano, and instead of making the line change, he recognizes that Giordano was all by himself.
That's picked off, up ahead it goes, Marner at center, empty net, and he hit the post! Are you kidding? 80 seconds to go, and the game's still on, and the streak is still in doubt, maybe not now, it's 18, and a piece of Leaf history! Mitch Marner!
First empty net. He had a great opportunity to lay it in, and he bounced it a little off the side of the post. And he hung in there, and he got it back, and, you know, good things happen to good people, and he's handled it the right way. And trying to pass it when he had the empty net, that's just, again, speaks volumes for who he is.
Giveaway! It's Marner in front! Mitch Marner! Vasilevsky got a piece of that as Marner got a turnover off the skate of the referee. Another chance. Marner scores. 19. He'll stand alone with the longest point streak in Toronto Maple Leaf history. And a shorthanded marker at that.
And back-to-back chances. You see the reaction of his teammates and what that means. Unable to get it. You go back to the empty netter, and he had his chances earlier to keep the 18-game streak going. And here he gets a second chance after missing what looked like was going to be a given. That quick release as Stamkos tries to block it, and there's the Hanson boys up celebrating. What an accomplishment. 19 now stands alone in Maple Leaf history.
Past Daryl Sittler and Eddie Olchuk,